There is a light.
Jesus is my Lord and I follow him.
Shines in the dark.
He died for you and he still loves you even though you sin.
There is a light.
Well, he's the one who died for us and saved our sin. He cleansed us. I think that's just amazing that someone could do that. I mean, it's really cool.
His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus.
He's my savior. Like, he's there when I need him.
His name is Jesus.
Jesus is so special because he gave his life for us.
He's always watching us to make sure we're safe.
That makes darkness tremble.
I've been learning to block other things that aren't so important like him.
There is a name.
God has put a lot of good things in my life that I haven't been able to see in a very long time, and I'm very happy that he's there for me.
It feels awesome that he did that, because we're here. We wouldn't be here right now without him.
It makes me feel good. It makes me feel that he is our protector and that we can trust him all the time.
It made me think of doing better things and picking better choices.
He forgives us all the time.
He, like, wants us to soak up all of his love and that he cares and he's always with us all day and every day.
There is a light that shines in the darkness.
He makes me feel like I'm a different person, and he's changed me.
There is a light that shines in the darkness.
We're more beautiful than the sundown to him, and that just makes me feel special.
You can just talk to him whenever, and you can just, like, go to the Bible and just feel connected to him.
His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus.
It won't make me perfect, but it'll lead me more towards God.
He wants us to go out and tell people about him and spread his word.
He sent me here for a reason. He made everybody for a reason.
The light of the world.
God loves us no matter what. Even if we do wrong choices, he will still love us. He's really amazing.
It makes me feel very special.
You can always trust him and to never doubt him, because he will always be there for you. Even if in the darkest days, I mean, you can always have faith that he will be with you. I love God. And...